is your name, brother?
Arsene, my name is Arsene.
Arsene.
Taxi tour Tahkazur.
Yes, so he's a really good man. And now guys, I will give you a quick tour sa mga sapatos nila dito sa Armenia. So, sige, biyahe muna kami and see you there at the store.
Guys, so ito yung store na pupuntahan natin. Hindi siya actually sneaker store, but I think there's some shoes inside na pwede nating tignan. And come on guys. So guys, this is the shoes that they have inside the store. So ayun, guys, I'm here inside the store. Yung mga sapatos nila dito is more than, is more of boots and shoes that are good for a very cold weather or a freezing cold weather. So, but meron akong sapatos dito na medyo kilala. This is Air Max, Nike Air Max. Hindi ko sure ito kung 2015 or 2018, I'm sure, basta alam ko, Nike Air Max. Guys, if you look at the quality of this one, I'm not expert sa legit check, but I'm sure this one is Class A. You know, hindi naman importante kung Class A or legit talaga yung suit mo. As long na pasok to sa budget mo and kaya mo tong panindigan. Una-una, pasok sa budget mo. Pangalawa, yung comfortable ka. Ay, siyempre, konting ingat na lang din kasi alam na alam mo yung suit mo is hindi higher quality than the legend. Ito guys, may Reebok din dito. Ito may mga Fila din. Mga Fila. dito ako medyo na-intriga, guys. May collaboration na pala yung Champion and Nike. Guys, these are not legit, so yun nga, sabi ko, importante, kaya yung panindigan yung suot niya. And dito naman kasi hindi sila, you know, they're not after the brand, they're not after how much you are wearing. Basta dito, komportable ka lang. At hindi ka lalamigin sa labas. Kasi guys, sobrang lamig dito. Freezing cold. Ito guys, Air Max 270 Nike. Yung price niya dito is 12,500 drum. So the currency here in Armenia is drum. 12,500 drum. So kung iko-compute mo yan sa dirhams, so 1 dirham is equals to 130 gram. So 12,500 drum divided by 130. So yun yung price nito. Again guys, this is not legit, so mas mura yan for sure. Ito guys, RFF white, tapos dito parang Adidas yung logo niya. Nice, diba? Ito, may black sila. Ito parang Warachi yung style niya. Kaso dito is Champion. Champion. The price here is 9,500 divided by 130. Yun yung price niya sa dirhams. Ayan guys, ito yung I will give you a quick review sa mga nakita natin shoes dito. Guys, ito, off-white. Ay, hindi pala. White. White puff. Grabe guys, ang ganda ng kulay nito. Adidas. Camouflage tayo dito. Wala mo ano brand yan. Anyway, they're not after the brand. Ito, Boost. Yeah.
Hello guys, hope you enjoy our quick tour sa store na nadaanan natin dito sa Armenia. So siguro nagugulat kayo, may mga shoes na kanina nyo lang nakita, even this. May mga collaborations na doon ko lang sa store na yun nakita. So just to clear everything, yung mga shoes doon is not all legends. So may mga design talaga doon na ngayon lang natin nakita. And hindi naman importante guys kung legit yung suot mo or fake yung suot mo, as long as pasok talaga sa budget mo at akma sa weather. Like for example dito sa Armenia, mostly sa mga shoes dito is good for cold weather. Kapag suot ka nga ng mamahaling sapatos, paglabas mo, napakalamig, napakalamig, hindi akma sa weather. So papalitan mo. At the end of the day, pupunta ka sa store na yun and bibili ka ng sapatos na nakakama sa weather. Which is, those shoes are really good for freezing cold weather. Ayan guys, so again, hope you enjoy our quick tour. And see ya. Thank you for watching this video. And don't forget to subscribe our YouTube.